everyone, and welcome to our junior high spring concert. Before you see our marvelous 7th and 8th grade junior high chorus, the first song that we sang for you this evening is called Wake Me Up by Avicii, which we were learning about some new a cappella style music. So you may have noticed that some of us were singing the melody, while some people were singing some doobie doobies and some oohs and singing our background parts, where in a cappella you actually make all the instrumentations yourself. That was featuring our 8th grade percussionist, Jeffrey, as well on our drum box. So, next, yes, let's get a round of applause. Round of applause for Jeffrey. We had some great time and some great percussion in this concert today from 7th and 8th grade. Our second song that's going to be featured is called Oceans and Stars. This is a ballad that is in Mixolydian mode. So normally when you think of songs that are in a major key, if anyone's a Sound of Music fan, you think do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do. Whereas this one changes one note of the scale to give a really mystical sort of feeling to our ballad. So this is Oceans and Stars by Amy Bergman. Set up for our next piece. This next piece is entitled Se Pa Tapelo, which is actually a Lesotho folk song, which comes from a very tiny country that's actually in the middle of South Africa. So it's got that South African sort of feel to it. We also had a lot of fun with this one, learning many of the percussion parts that go with this song. So this song's sort of a gathering song. If you were to hear it and you were in this country, people would join in on instruments, people would join in on voices. And this is actually going to be one of our featured songs in our Music in the Parks performance, which is coming up on June 3rd. So we're looking forward to that. That's going to be our chance to perform for some college professors and some other choir professionals who are the judges for that. So this is a real lively one called Se Pa Tapelo. Thank you. a jazz standard for any jazz fans out there. This is entitled Beyond the Sea, which we're getting ready for Finding Dory coming out soon. So if you're excited about Finding Dory coming to theaters, this one's used in that movie. And this is also going to be featured as one of our Music in the Park songs that we're going to compete with. So it's a really sharp one. This is Beyond the Sea. So much. Our last piece this evening is entitled All for One, which is from High School the Musical 2, which is a very fun song getting us all ready for summer. I think we're down to, I think today is actually 1 month exactly till the end of summer, so we're all very excited here. So we had a real fun song. Make sure during intermission, check out our concession stand outside, and then after intermission, we'll be listening to the jazz band and our concert band. Thank you again for attending our spring concert. Thank you. We also like to thank our accompanist, Ben D'Annibal. Stay tuned, and we'll be right back once we switch over our stage to our junior high band performance. Thanks for coming.
Is Janai Steele, and on trombone, James Rowe. Our next piece is a Duke Ellington tune, Do Nothing Till You Hear From Me.
Thank you.
solo on that too, Wilson. The next song you might recognize from the opening of the original Austin Powers movie, Soul Bossa Nova. And our last tune was made famous in the late 60s, early 70s by Van Morrison, called Domino. Kids up on stage, and then we'll have our concert band play. Imagine that you are being pursued by a horde of zombies, the living dead, who have decided to make you one of them. You run inside your house and lock the door, but they come knocking. You tell them to go away, but they just knock louder, and as time goes on, their knocking grows more and more insistent. How will it end? Listen to this scary piece. Thank you. Okay, our next two pieces we'll be performing at the festival that we'll be taking a trip to next Friday. The next piece, Counterbalance, has to do with opposites, high versus low, soft versus loud, long versus short. So you're going to hear how the different sections in the band throughout the piece play things that are opposite of each other. It makes it very challenging as you're trying to listen to all these different effects happen at the same time. Thank you. Before we finish for our last song, I'd like to thank you all for coming to our junior high concert. If you have some time, come out Thursday night for our senior high concert. You'll see some more amazing groups performing. Our last song is entitled The Forge of Vulcan. Vulcan was a Roman and Greek god of metalworking and fire. This piece is supposed to depict him working in his forge. You'll hear him hammering away on his metalworking, and then he takes a brief rest, and then he goes back to finish the job.